Oh, hey there. So, I see that you found my secret video, and following me chatting and shit is gonna be the AAA Girls performance. If you wanna see some more from me, head over, click on the link below to go to my main video for this week and see what fun stuff I like at the moment. And also hit that subscribe button there. It's there. And the like button there. Or there. And, have fun and enjoy the footage. Peace out.
Jesus Christ, I swear, you know we did this show last night as well, and there was about half the people in the room and they were not as attractive as you lot, let me tell you. Real ugly motherfuckers in that group, let me tell you that. What the fuck is on the end of your fingers?
I like turtles.
You like turtles. Right. Well, as you can see, we are an equal opportunity venue. We do let basically anyone in here. As long as you can pay entry, of course. Congratulations. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Now, you're obviously here to see the girls. Are you excited to see them tonight?
Oh,
thank God you weren't saying that too loud. Oh my God. Right, security, can you get me out of here? Yeah, security,
security. Get back, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mr.
Alan. I love it. Now, boys and girls, the AAA girls, how much are you looking forward to seeing the AAA girls? Bit late. I'd like to apologise for that. The reason for that is there was a lot of deep demands backstage. I guess that's what you get with celebrities. But you know what?
Most of them were from you, Nova.
Well, that's my joke, Courtney. Thank you very much for
I'm sorry for being as predictable as you are.
Me and Courtney actually got on very well last night. I flashed my gash to you, didn't I, Courtney?
You've got a lovely cunt.
I do. I won't be doing that tonight. I've decided because there's such a big crowd here tonight, I actually need to top that. So what I'm going to do, I am going to inject crystal meth on stage into my vein live.
Wow.
And you know what?
Whilst wearing those fingernails?
that could be very nasty. And do you know what vein I'm going to choose? The eyeball, so watch out for it. That's about the only vein I have left. Now, boys and girls, as you may have been able to tell, the girls are backstage. It feels like they're like omnipresent at the moment, but they are backstage, ready to go on. Are you ready for them? Fantastic. Now, I did this last night and it went down like a lead balloon, so I decided, you know what? I'll try it again tonight. Does that make sense to you? I don't know.
Yeah.
But what I'm going to do, I've got some fun facts. I've been on Wikipedia all day. I had to go down to the public library, the Stonington Library, to get onto their Wi-Fi so that I could look up these fun facts for you. I'm going to tell you little fun facts about each of our performers before they come out and see if you can guess who I'm talking about. Now, our first performer, our little fun fact for the evening is that she starred in a 2013 documentary entitled Meet the Glam Clocks.
Courtney!
Oh my God, no one knows who.
It's Courtney!
Courtney!
Glam Cocks, not Glam
Yes!
Clocks.
Jeez!
They're not clocks that are glamorous, they're cocks.
Nova, this is God.
Courtney, you are very famous, but you're not quite God yet, I'll tell you what. But you know what? That's what you get for spending time on Wikipedia. It's very unreliable. Anyway, without further ado, let's get her on. Boys and girls, she is our very
Courtney! Last night's meet and greet. Oh, shit.
Hi, how are you? You're at the meet and greet. Your name's Harley, and you have got a lovely set of acrylic nails. Look at them nails.
I can't see them.
Because if you are not wearing nails... Oh, no, that's Alaska. That's Alaska. I tell you what, it's fun working with Will in Alaska. I feel my moral IQ dropping every single day.
Oh,
I had to ask Willem kindly to stop introducing us as prostitutes on our way to a crystal meth convention.
I like turtles.
You like turtles? Hello, you do like turtles, don't you, my love? Bless you. What's your name?
Bevina.
Bevina was also on her way to the crystal meth convention. You didn't make it. She didn't. She got trapped in a cardboard box up the back of the Greyhound. In your Super Bowl on cake.
Watching her play.
All right, well, I'm going to do a little bit of a song that you are right smack dab bang in the middle of the Midsummer Festival. Has everybody been midi and summery?
Sure.
Anything? You're very vocal.
Carnival, tea dance.
What have you been doing for Midsummer? Please. Nothing, you don't know what you're doing.
Nah.
Do you have a homosexual friend? Straight. Have you done anything Midsummer?
Homosexual?
You went to some shows. Who's going to the Pride Rally on Sunday? I went to that once. Has the party that happens in the park, well, it starts as something, then it finishes with a party. Has that already happened?
Party's here!
That's fun. I don't even remember what it's called. That's how much fun I had with this. But this is a song that I sang at the Mardi Gras last year, which is kind of like, you know, the sister festival to Midsummer. And I'm going to be there again this year.
But with more money.
Sydney for Mardi Gras. Yeah! Oh, it's going to be fun. Oh, and you know what? Well, hang on, wait. Do we have any Adore Delano fans in the audience? Because, you know, Adore is going to be doing her show in Sydney on the Friday night before Mardi Gras. I know she's in Melbourne as well. I don't know what night it is.
The Wednesday.
Thursday.
It's going to be so good. She's got, like, her full live band, you guys. It's going to be fun. But I'm hopefully going to, like, hit Mardi Gras with Adore and Bianca. I'm going to drink, and when I drink, I become Courtney Love. And when Adore drinks, she becomes Anna Nicole Smith. So we're just like two crashy bitches, just wobbling through. So if you see us, come and say hi. Or just point us in the direction of the bar or the bathroom, whichever is more appropriate. But I'm going to sing my song now. Hit it, Mr. Music. I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mad or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now, is all you got.
Don't mean a thing if I ain't in your eye.
Next year I'm doing it in German.
said last night I was going to do it in Braille, but that was just with STD bumps. I don't really like turtles. I just don't. Security. There's one more of us, right?
No.
There is.
Hi.
Boys and girls, please do give it up for Willem. How fantastic. Talking about. She is Alaska Thunderbolt!
And now. I'm
Thank you.
going down. Nails, short nails, white nails, black nails, white nails, roll as long as there's a nail. Nails, gay nails, love nails, hate nails. Called Nails.
Oh my god!
It's available on iTunes.
Your makeup is awesome!
They have iTunes on computers now. I know in the song it says if you're not wearing nails, you're not doing drag, okay? But I'm not an authority on what drag is, okay? Because on season 5 of Drag Race, I did a main challenge in overalls, and I call myself Barnyard Bill's Barnyard Buddy. So it's totally up to you. If you say you're in drag, bitch, you are in drag, okay? What was that? Something about freckles? Thank you guys so much. I've had such an amazing time with these girls. The American Apparel ad girls. They're so cool. Willem and Courtney, they're fucking really cool. One of them is a household name here in this country, and the other one is Courtney Act. Thank you guys. We're gonna be back in a little bit, okay? Bye!
Bye!
I love you, pussy. Bye!
Bye!
The evening. How are we feeling so far? Woo! Oh, how fantastic. Are you loving my Smurfette dress?
Yeah!
I love anything small and blue, except when a guy can't get it up. It's wrinkly and awful. Anyway, boys and girls, the Triple A girls are out the back, ready to entertain. But before we start that, you know, I did get a little bit of feedback from my job last night. I got some feedback. They said, no, but we want to see more of you and less of the AAA girls. Is that right?
No.
No? Oh, you pack of cunts. Because you know what? I was at home tonight and I pre-prepared a 25-minute interpretive dance spot number. Would you guys like to see that a bit later on? it's very art house. There's absolutely no lyrics, but I dance and jive and bend my body in weird contortion acts. Would you like to see it later on?
And it's all set to the sound of me reading Wikipedia.
That is what I call entertainment. Now, boys, are getting... No, I'm only joshing you. I couldn't be bothered doing that shit anyway. I just want to get paid and go home. No, I'm just kidding. I love it. Boys and girls, please do make her welcome. Now, here's another little fun fact. Our next performer has made a television appearance on Candidly Nicole, Sleek Geeks, and I Will Survive. Please do make her welcome. She is the one and only Miss Copy Act! Give it up for Courtney Act one more time. Oh my god. Now, boys and girls, our next performer, you love her. Please do give it up for Willem!
Give us something that right! Hit it!
Oh,
Girl. She is absolutely fantastic. She is an absolute gem. She's one of my favourites. Please. Oh, who's she playing again? That's right. Please do give it up for Alaska Thunderfall! Oh, good lord.
She didn't know what she is going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was getting on a sheer path. She saw both the lives pass before their eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She threw her hands up in the air.
Brush bags everywhere. Now, boys and girls, you've seen the girls individually, so would you like to see them together?
Yeah!
Well, sauce, because we haven't organised that. My bad. No, I'm joking. We do have them. Let's get them on together. Boys and girls, they are the All-American Girls, All-American Apparel Girls, the AAA Girls!
Turnabout, where you dress as the other person and you do their number.
Yeah, we have to explain. This bitch wants a refund. She's like, I came here for two of them. Not this bullshit.
We have to explain what is going on, okay?
What is this?
There's a thing in America that we do sometimes where the drag queens dress up as each other, like as a way of like making fun of each other a little bit.
It's what we do when we don't have a third number planned. We're like, girls, let me do your shit.
So I wanted to dress up and be really pretty like Courtney, and instead I look like Mary Lou fucking Retton.
And I look like Swamp Thing. How do you look so pretty? I just felt so
I think you look cool. I want to be you.
This is like that scene in Spice World where they dressed up as each other.
Yeah! Black dress.
I had turtles. I was going to butt chug on stage, but... My mother taught me better.
It's okay, the douche was yours anyway.
That's true, actually. I washed it out with lavender Dr. Bronner's, don't worry.
Why? Just put some Windex in there, it's me.
Do you want another number?
Yeah! No, really think about that.
Yeah! Back high!
No.
What?
We only have one more, so...
And it's a holiday theme song. Which song are they gonna do?
It's about Hanukkah, dreidel, dreidel, bye.
If you are not wearing nails,
you're Courtney Hatch.
You're me. Basically. I have got active length now.
Come on, I want to go on Wikipedia with that other girl.
Nova China.
Nova, where are you at?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our host tonight, Nova!
Nova girl, right, I'll be remembering that girl. Both y'all, get up for Courtney Willeman, Alaska, one more time. The love, there's so much love coming your way. Now, I can tell
turtles.
I can tell that you guys just have not had enough of the AAA girls. Am I feeling that correct?
Yes!
Fantastic. Well, in that case, this is a little segment that I like to call Nova's Q&A, where you guys get to ask our three girls some questions and they get to answer you. So, have a think about some questions. Do we have anyone out there who's just busting to ask one of the girls a question tonight? Turtle Man! Oh, thank God!
I like turtles.
Is the question about turtles? Because, no, good, all right.
Never hand them the microphone, Nova.
I'm rather confused. What exactly is a meaty tuck?
Right, this is it, right here. Ooh, feel that?
Oh, yeah. I just full on tried to answer and realized I was talking to my red balloon.
Here, you want to touch it? Come on, just give it a good little push.
Come on!
It's a lot.
So you don't want to finger my tuck?
I have a meaty chuck, ladies and gentlemen, that's why I said that. Because my one nut is like I had a hernia when I was a baby or some shit. And sometimes they don't want to go up in the cavity, so I'm like, get in this car! I gotta go do drag! So that's the cause of the sometimes meaty tuck. It can be a family of 2.5.
Or in Australian, you would say lunchy tuck. I did this especially to really nail Willow.
Does that answer your question sufficiently, or do you need her to get it out for you?
It's like a stress ball.
No. Okay.
Do you want to see my rat testicle? You're such a pervert.
Fantastic. Now, do we have any other questions out there tonight for our girls? Yes, over here, the gorgeous young gentleman in the spectacles. Come forth, come forth. Like Courtney said, never give you the microphone. What is your question, honey cake?
I'd like to ask, what makes Alaska such a munted, cunted? I think you were talking about yourself just then.
A munted, cunted.
I'm Australian and I don't even know what that means.
I'm Australian and I don't even know what that means.
Once again, I think we need security over there. Yes, honey cakes, come here. The little twink. Not you. You'll go like this. And then as soon as I say you're too shy, fuck you then.
Oh, we have a name for that.
Here.
We have a name for that, Nova.
Yes, what is it?
It's a support group that we've called LIMP. Ladies impeded by malfunctioning phalli.
Oh, yeah.
It's when you've got this twink, he's all up in your girl, he's like, oh, yeah, Courtney, I want to take you home. Oh, Courtney, I love you. Oh, I love you, Courtney, I love you. And then you get back to the hotel room, and you're all getting fresh, you're making out, and it's like this.
Yeah. I think I could be an honorary member of that group, Courtney.
Have you had a few limps in your time?
Anyone else? Yes, honey cakes. Just yell it out.
It's my birthday. Can you see me happy?
No!
Do we have any hens nights?
What language?
Let's just... any hens nights?
We don't have to do it, girl. No, this faggot. No, you don't touch it.
Hi,
First of all, I just wanted to say I love you all, and my question is really directed at Willem. Why did you do
What did I do today? We went to a burger place, and then we saw the Golden Gate exhibit.
What made you do the Boys of Autumn in Spanish?
Oh, I wonder if
I can answer this.
As well, please take this, sir.
Well, I wanted to perform in Brazil, but then Courtney Act told me that they don't speak Spanish in Brazil, they speak Portuguese.
After I recorded it.
True After part. She recorded it.
The bitch pulled the patch.
I was like, you know they don't speak Spanish in Brazil, right, Willem?
I was like, shut up.
I mean, I know you're American, but...
They just say, una mas, una mas.
And it's just like, money.
Una mas, una mas.
Alrighty, I think we have time for one more, so it needs to be a really fucking good one. I wanted to fuck Latino dudes.
Willem, I love your song so much. I want to know, do you write the lyrics sober or drunk?
What kind of a loaded question is that?
Are you sober like any time of the day?
Definitely not drunk. This is gonna be a pipe later.
She means with marijuana in it, not crystal meth. Don't get excited.
Boys and girls, give it up for the AAA girls. One more. Thank you, girls. And remember, you can get all your photos for tonight at itdevents.com, as well as tickets for their future events. And I'll see you all at Pride March After Party here, 4 p.m. Sunday. Boys and girls, thank you. I'm Never Charlie. Now,
ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the girls.